Goodyear has about 12 cardiac arrests per month. We all know the importance of CPR and recognizing when somebody's having a cardiac arrest. Early CPR is what's gonna help that patient have a good survivability rate. The CPR monitoring with this monitor provides us real-time feedback of the actual compression depth. It gives us pretty much a visual image of what the heart looks like. So in the sense of when it's filling up with blood, when it's not filling up with blood, and that gives us a really good estimate to see if we're doing good CPR or not, because the importance of CPR is making sure that we're doing that good CPR, good quality CPR. Another thing that it allows us to do is it allows us to see that underlying rhythm in that patient so that the paramedic on the crew can go ahead and already know whether or not we're gonna continue or whether or not we're gonna shock that patient. It gives us audio and visual cues as well. So it has a metronome that we can, it helps us keep that pace of good CPR. It also lets us know whether we're having good compression, depth, and rate. It'll tell us to push slower or to push faster. So it helps kind of set the tone. That way you just listen to that metronome and keep doing your compressions. That wireless connection to the hospital is fantastic because it allows the hospital to get ready for the patient that's coming in. Especially, again, in a cardiac arrest situation, the faster we're able to do CPR and the faster the doctors are able to intervene, then the more survivability that patient has. So if the hospital already knows that we're coming in with a cardiac arrest and they're getting pretty much the readings of the heart as we're doing the CPR, they can go ahead and prepare for that. We here at the Goodyear Fire Department encourage you to get certified in CPR. If you do not have your certification, then you can go on our website and register for a class. And if you do have your certification, then make sure that you're keeping up on it